Clark, would you jump in and say, oh yes, there is. We're going to have one, because I'll do it even if I have to do it on my own. So I think it's appropriate that this dance is performed for the first time tonight. The name of the dance is called Major Clark's Farewell. My husband came up with the title, and somebody said to me, why Major Clark, not Major Cavin? Because I never thought of Clark as anything but Clark. I never thought of what his other name was. So it's Major Clark's Farewell. But the music was written by Callum McKinnon, and it is Major Clark Cavin, USNC. And it's a jig. And these people have kindly offered to be my guinea pigs. So that's what they are to me. Not a term to be my guinea pigs. So bear with us. We're going to enjoy it, and we hope you enjoy it. And Elfin and Lisa, it's terrible, have agreed to play this, and they're both virtually sight reading it. So I think this would be on the knees. Wow. From her computer screen. So enjoy Major Clark's Farewell. Francis, you happy?
If you didn't know Clark, the reason we're all taking hands in the real is we'd like to take hands in the real is
and help people. We like to think that Clark would like this dance. So here we go. Major Clark's Farewell.